Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode, we had a laser juggling contest, and I managed to get everything to usable angles so that we could get here and get the piece, and so now we are done with this puzzle. I'm sorry for that extremely long episode, if you remember, but yeah, I wanted to solve that puzzle before the end of the episode. Okay, let's see what's over here. Just a beach area, I guess?
The beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the words are everything. Where the words end, the world ends. You cannot go forward in an absence of space. Repeat. In the beginning were the words, and the word.
Okay, so that's just to prevent me from going out of bounds, I guess. At least we got to actually hear what that dialogue was now. I like exploring. Hey, there's something over here. A problem has been detected and Windows has been shut down to prevent damage to your computer. I was hoping these machines weren't running Windows. Because the dir command didn't do anything. I thought that they weren't running Windows. Alright, I think we went over there, right? Yeah, okay. So, how about we go over here? Get the L. Two pesky little buzzers. I guess? That guy's still gonna disrupt it for a moment, yeah. Thank you. this is the piece. Blue. Where is a blue emitter? I haven't seen a blue emitter. Have I? Where is there a blue emitter? I have not seen a blue emitter. Ah, it's a star as well. I bet the blue emitter is in here somewhere. Interesting. I don't see the blue emitter though. I have no idea. Oh, here's a QR code. I have read a message on a wall that speaks of a world of endless sand. I would like to make it far enough to see that. Interesting. Wait. Oh, Double Dash is the name, I guess. Locked from inside. That's never a good thing to happen. Laser puzzles. I know Deathwish 808 hates laser puzzles in Portal 2, but these are different. Okay, I've started on C already, it seems. That opens this. Okay, that's good. Anyway. Oh, here's some QR codes. Seek out those in this world that would help you. Though only one of us can transcend, we will all share in both the burden and in the rewards. You've changed. Everything I do now, I do for those who come after me, yet in so doing, I find peace for myself as well. This paradox is the foundation of my existence. Wait a minute. It always has a double dash before the name. But this one... Oh, the name is At! Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Trapped inside. Interesting. I think it's intentionally designed to make this impossible. Yeah. As far back as I can to the wall, only one of them is active at a time, and even in this spot here, they're both blocked. Very well designed. Actually, it's quite easy to do that. But... Ha! Ha! Simple. Wait a minute, no, what am I doing? Wait, really? like that. Wait, what happened? The beams cross. Well, I thought that beams of different colors couldn't cross. I didn't realize beams in general couldn't cross. That's a bit different. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Okay, looks like... Yeah, I already did that. Now it's just this, right? Pinhole windows. Pinhole Windows 7? Pinhole Windows 10? These sigils are becoming harder to reach. I dread what the next temple holds in store. And at the end, what? Eternal life? There's got to be another way. Parts of the puzzle preset. Look at that! The solution's already open for us, that's funny. Haha. Window confuses me. Because if I put the red laser, I could probably get the red laser to go through here, but then it would cross beams with the blue. And that's not something that I want. But then there's also these windows, which... I could also use these. But... Thank you. What would I use these windows for? I thought I saw something up there, but I didn't. Well, I'm gonna have to continue this in the next episode, so, I think next episode we're gonna experiment with these windows and see what's up with them. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and goodbye!